Hello guys, and again greetings from Bagre Lake, Poland, Kraków. I don't know how many English people or people who speak in English watching me, but anyway, it's my another training on the water, practice training. Today even colder, -3, but beautiful sunshine, snow, winter, and when I was coming here, I was a little bit not sure the lake will be frozen or not, but I was lucky. It's okay, we can cast. Some parts of the lake I see already get some thing ice, but the most of it clear. Today I'll be testing, I'll be using a new rod. It's Flagman, Ukrainian brand, Armadale basic feeder, 13ft-90gr. Comparably to that rod I've been using previous video, this rod twice more expensive. It's about 150 euros, maybe a little bit more, slightly more. It's much thinner and it's much lighter. It has big guides, reel seat, pretty nice. That the reel I've been using before. Rod comes with a pretty nice cover. It has three quiver tips, 1 ounce, 2 ounce, all carbon, and 3 ounce. 3 ounce I put in a rod. Let's make a few casts and we'll see how it shooting 120 grams lead. Let's go. So here I have 6000 reel, 022 mainline mono, and shock leader 0018 or 17. Let's see what this rod can do. I clipped up my line, 170. Turns, and it's touched the clip. But we have 10 meters slack line, lead on the bottom, and let's count it. How many turns? The reel wind 95 centimeter per turn. Let's go. Turns. That means that we cast about 160 meters away. I think it's a very nice result. In this video, I'm not just gonna say how cool is this rod or this setup, or how cool I'm casting. I want to say that you should train. You should, even in the winter time, you should be not stop training if you don't have opportunity to come to the lake, if it's everything frozen or you don't have field and etc. You can go in a gym, you can do pull-ups, push-ups, all this stuff, and you should be ready to start in season because it's coming very soon.